So one of the debates that I hear from buyers or sellers or home builders or other realtors is city code, and home inspectors not going to city code. So it's what was built in 08, and this was a city code in 08, but most of your recommendations, correct me if I'm wrong, are up to today's current city standards.
You know, a home inspection is typically not a code inspection. They're
right.
Two totally separate issues. And it's kind of it's a definition type thing, but the kicker is that a code inspection is only a viable inspection at the time the code is being applied, and that's only when it's new.
Right.
So there is no residential code for a house after it's a month old, after it's 10 years old.
Right.
There is no code. There is no law that says things have to be this certain way in a
right.
home after the time that it was presented. You know, the builder finished it. He had the city inspectors, the county inspectors come through.
Right.
At that time, the code applies. So there is, unless there's a remodel that has to be approved or something,
re-approved.
then you know, a code guy is going to come and look at it. So a home inspection is not a code inspection.
Right.
So we try to let you know. Most home inspectors are very familiar with construction code and what's required in a home. And so it gets to be a little bit of a balance because, no, we're not going to try to override any of the community code inspectors or anything
right.
doing a home inspection. But we are very aware of, okay, it goes back to the generally established practices for specific heating and cooling system installations or for a panel installation. They have specific requirements that the manufacturers require how these things should be installed. Roofing materials. So we're looking for quality installations. We're looking for things that weren't done professionally.
Right.
We were looking for things that are safety issues. We're looking for things that are gonna cost the homeowner money down the road to take care of if it's not addressed. So number one, it's always safety, and second, you know, what's gonna cost the homeowner money down the road to get it right. So yeah, it's kind of a funky conversation to have about
yeah.
it. You know, so well, of course you gotta know code, you know, don't you know this and this and this, you know, and we do, but that's not the focus of our inspection.
Right.